Good morning and happy Thanksgiving. Hi, this is Terry. Welcome to your morning cup of inspiration. Hey, on behalf of Fearless Faith, Dan, Brian, and myself, we want to wish you a very happy Thanksgiving and let you know that we're so appreciative of you and your support of us, your listening to us, your encouragement to us as we try to do our best to encourage you. But we don't take you lightly or for granted. And for any of you who are watching this or watching us on a regular basis, we're so blessed to have you be part of our family. So I want you to know that. Today's the day to truly be thankful. Maybe you're thinking, oh, this year, what in the world is there to be thankful for? I know there's something. Just think about it. I know you can do it. You know, for me, I've realized the importance. So we've been kind of in chaos because of our move to a new home. And I've realized the importance of structure, of routine in my life that's so important for me to maintain the disciplines and the self-discipline that I need for each day. So that's something that I'm thankful that that was kind of reinforced in my mind. So I'm aware of it and I know to do it. And then of course, with everything going on, I have found that I now know so much deeper my need to rely on God to take care of the big picture and not to worry about the things that I have no control over. So think about it today. Stop, even though the year's been chaotic, stop and think about what you can truly be thankful for today. Let me leave you with this scripture. It's a great one. Psalms 100 verses 4 and 5. Says, enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him, praise his name, for the Lord is good and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues to all generations. If we can't think of anything else to thank the Lord for, let's thank him today because he is good. He's good all the time. Not just to us, but did you catch that last line? His faithfulness continues through all generations, as long as there's humanity, our children, our grandchildren, our great-grandchildren. God will continue to be good to them, continue to be good to you in your life. I pray you have a great day today. God bless. Thanks for joining me for that morning cup of inspiration. And we'll see you next time.